Usually there's some backstory to why people are acting out, and that's what my book is intended to do, is to help you, whether you're a manager or an employee or coworker or whatever, is to try to understand what's behind all the blustering. That's why I have 20 traits I've outlined in the book, from tantrums to demanding to self-centered and some of the little lost lamb behaviors. If you try to understand the why behind what's going on, you're much better off in your response to that behavior.